Hi, my name is Victor Din, and I am my fifth years to go through more advanced trading. But not just talk about the advanced part for a bit. Let's go from my story, very short story. I was found that a brown guy from YouTube, and I am that person from the beginning, done every most of the part. Let's say MACD, RSI, SNR, where to draw, and also Fibonacci, and then PIB or Boolean. I was at that person, and I tried everything, but also I bought some course that was going through all the phases or SNR and then just drawing it. And I knew it was something off of me, that I sometimes make money, sometimes I don't make money, and sometimes I really lose money. At that point, I was really pursuing the YouTube, keep learning, keep doing my research, and then I found Naveen. I found Naveen were explaining certain things, Fibonacci, MAC, where to put it, and know the why. And the really hit run is aha moment, and also the why moment. Although what he say, it just bring it back to my why. Why do you put there? Why did that area that is significant, or why is there? It was a lot of question of why, and that was, I really like it because I am grateful that I have a curious mindset, that I wanted to learn more, like more, see more. I think there's something off of me doing just a drawing of the SNR. Oh, here's the SNR, and here's the SNR, but I don't know the why part. And here's our RSI, is a why part. The YouTube show you how, oh, this is how, why, and so I'm simply one of them. Like, start from the beginner. And I done all that, I got exhausted already. And I just kept looking for a different mentor. Now, I knew something off of my other mentor that I paid for. It was a lot of money too. So I trust Naveen, the way he opened the webinar and draw a little circle on the top. And I still remember that moment, like, all right, I'm going to trust it and I'm going to go for this brown guy. And ever since, I haven't touched any other course, even my old course that I have done and passed it through. It's just the basic stuff that open your account, everything. To keep it short, the MPA 2.0, I no longer need to, I still draw like SNR, but I know the why part. So sneak peek, in order for the drawing the SNR, you have to know your territory. So the buyer territory and the seller territory. And another sneak peek is the fundamental first, and then afterward, the stage of the market. Then that's very important. MPA 2.0 is for the best for 6 month beginner. Go through whatever you go through, like me. Then Naveen is there to filter out everything what you know. No longer do Fibonacci, no longer RSI, no longer new a Mac. All basic, where's the territory, where's the buyer territory, and where's the seller territory. I will just give out from that point, and then from there, I'm growing. Like right now, I'm 5 years, and I'm still keep going with Naveen. See, it's the best mentor as that will help you understand the why and filter out what you know. And I remember that quote from a lot of quote: if you have the right teacher, the right tool, you'll make it so far. And just from there, that's my short story. And I've ever seen, right now I'm getting closer and closer, become as a pro trader. All right, this is my testimony, and that's it.